Namaste. I am JBN Dr. Surendra Kumar Srivastava from the Department of Science under the Faculty of Education and Methodology, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. There is a question, so that the equation 4x square minus y square minus z square plus 2yz minus 8x minus 4y plus 8z minus 2 is equal to 0. Represent a hyperbolic paraboloid. Find the coordinate of vertex and the equation of axis. For the solution, it is given that f of xyz is equal to 4x square minus y square minus z square plus 2yz minus 8x minus 4y plus 8z minus 2 is equal to 0. This is equation first. We know the general equation of the second degree, fxyz is equal to ax square plus by square plus cz square plus 2hxy plus 2fyz plus 2gzx plus 2ux plus 2vy plus 2wz plus d is equal to 0. On comparing equation first and second, we get a is equal to 4, b is equal to minus 1, c is equal to minus 1, f is equal to 1, g is equal to 0, h is equal to 0, u is equal to minus 4, v is equal to minus 2, w is equal to 4, and d is equal to minus 2. Now the discriminating cubic is lambda cube minus in bracket a plus b plus c lambda square plus ab plus bc plus ca minus f square minus g square minus h square lambda minus d is equal to 0. This is equation 4, where d is equal to abc plus 2fgh minus af square minus bg square minus ch square. Now put the value of abc and fgh, then we get capital D is equal to 0. So the equation 4 becomes lambda cube minus 4 minus 1 minus 1 lambda square plus 1 minus 4 minus 4 minus 1 lambda minus 0 is equal to 0. On simplification, we get lambda cube minus 2 lambda square minus 8 lambda is equal to 0. Now the lambda is common. This is lambda square minus 2 lambda minus 8 is equal to 0. This is lambda in bracket lambda square minus 4 lambda plus 2 lambda minus 8 is equal to 0. This is lambda in bracket lambda minus 4 plus 2 in bracket lambda minus 4 is equal to 0. So this is lambda minus 4 lambda plus 2 is equal to 0. This is lambda is equal to 0 comma 4 comma minus 2. Therefore roots of the cubic are lambda 1 is equal to 4, lambda 2 is equal to minus 2, lambda 3 is equal to 0. Now the principal direction corresponding to lambda 3 is equal to 0 is given by the equation a minus lambda 3 l3 plus hm3 plus gn3 is equal to 0 hl3 plus b minus lambda 3 m3 plus fn3 is equal to 0 gl3 plus fn3 plus c minus lambda 3 n3 is equal to 0. Now ul3 plus m3 plus n3 is equal to 0 and 0 minus m3 plus n3 is equal to 0 and m3 minus n3 is equal to 0. Now solving these equations, we get l3 is equal to 0, m3 is equal to 1 by root 2, n3 is equal to 1 by root 2, and we know r is equal to ul3 plus vm3 plus wn3, that is r is equal to 0 minus 2 by root 2 plus 4 by root 2. After solving, we get r is equal to root 2. Hence the required normal form is lambda 1 x square plus lambda 2 y square plus 2 rz is equal to 0, that is 4 x square minus 2 y square plus 2 root 2 z is equal to 0, that is 2x square minus y square plus root 2z is equal to 0. Here two values are positive and one is negative, so this is the hyperbolic paraboloid. The principal direction corresponding to lambda 1 is equal to 4 and lambda 2 is equal to minus 2 are given by the equation 4 minus 4 L1 minus 0 M1 plus N1 is equal to 0, 0 L1 plus minus 1 minus 4 M1 minus N1 is equal to 0, 0 L1 plus M1 plus minus 1 minus 4 N1 is equal to 0. That is 0 L1 minus 0 M1 minus N1 is equal to 0, 0 L1 minus 5 M1 plus N1 is equal to 0, and L1 plus M1 minus 5 N1 is equal to 0. After solving, we get L1 is equal to 1, M1 is equal to 0, N1 is equal to 0, and 4 plus 2 L2 plus 0 M2 plus 0 N2 is equal to 0. L2 plus minus 1 plus 2 M2 plus N2 is equal to 0, and 0 plus M2 plus minus 1 plus 2 N2 is equal to 0. So we get L2 is equal to 0, M2 plus N2 is equal to 0, and M2 plus N2 is equal to 0. On solving these equations, we get L2 is equal to 0, M2 is equal to 1 by root 2, and N2 is equal to 1 by root 2. The equation of the principal plane are L1, lambda 1, L1 x plus M1 y plus N1 z plus L1 u plus M1 v plus N1 w is equal to 0, and L2 x plus M2 y plus N2 z into lambda 2 plus L2 u plus M2 v plus N2 w is equal to 0. Therefore, equation of the principal 4 x plus 0 y plus 0 z plus minus 4 plus minus 2 into 0 plus 0 into 4, that is 4x minus 4 is equal to 0. So x is equal to 1, and putting in this value minus 2 0 x plus y upon root 2 minus z upon root 2 plus in bracket minus 4 1 by root 2 plus 4 minus 1 by root 2 is equal to 0, that is y minus z plus 3 is equal to 0, which is the axis of the paraboloid in the line of intersection of the principal planes corresponding to the non-zero roots lambda 1 is equal to 4 and lambda 2 is equal to 2 minus 2 or x1 is equal to 1 and y minus z plus 3 is equal to 0, or this can be written as x minus 1 upon 0 is equal to y upon 1 is equal to z minus 3 upon 1 is equal to k. Then other point of the paraboloid is 1 comma k comma k plus 3. The vertex is the point where the axis meets the parabola. Let the axis of the parabola meets the surface at point 1 comma k comma k plus 3. Then putting in the given equation these values, this is 4 minus k square minus k plus 3 to the whole of square plus 2k in bracket k plus 3 minus 8 minus 4k plus 8 k plus 3 minus 2 is equal to 0. After solving, we get k is equal to minus 9 by 4. Now putting the values of k in 1 comma k comma k plus 3, then the vertex of the paraboloid is 1 comma 9 by 4 minus 3 by 4. Thank you.